Hello, friends. In this video, we are going to cover a quick way to slice up an individual track in Logic Pro and create multiple tracks from it that we can treat individually. This is especially useful for drums, and for this example, I have a single stereo drum track that I would like to split out into individual parts so I can treat them each differently for a song that I am producing. The first thing I will do is make sure that the track is selected, and then we'll command-click the Duplicate Track button to duplicate the track and the region on it. I plan on doing some EQing and other processing later on to the original track to use it for the cymbals. Now I will select the duplicate track I just created. This time, I am going to duplicate the track twice without holding down the Command key. I need three total tracks to start with, one for the kick hits, one for the snare, and one for the toms. I will rename the tracks and update their icons to keep things organized. Now I need to see the Flex menu, so I will go up to the Show Hide Flex button and click it to show Flex. I will click the track that I have labeled Kick to select it. Now that the Flex Options menu is showing on the track, I want to slice the track up at the transients, so I will select Flex Time, Slicing. Flex has now placed transient markers where the transients are at. If I wanted to, I could hover above the transient markers and click, which would place a flex marker, and then I could do any time adjustments that I want. But in this case, I just want to slice the track at the transients, so I could either add each individual flex marker, right-click, and then select Slice at Flex Markers, but this would take a lot longer. So I am just going to right-click and select Slice at Transient Markers. Now that the tracks have been sliced at the transients, I will turn Flex off for the track and click the Show Hide Flex button again to hide the Flex menu. The next thing that I will do to stay organized is to drag the toms track above the kick track. This way the kick hits stay on the kick track, the snare hits get dragged down to the track below, and the tom hits get dragged up to the track above. I'm also going to mute the original track for now. Now I will go through the track and move the hits to their respective tracks. I am going to delete any cymbal-only hits. When I am dragging a hit up or down, I will be holding down the Shift key so that the selected region can only move up or down. I definitely don't want things shifting around in time. I will go through a couple of measures so you get the idea. I have completed moving the drum hits to their respective tracks. I have also gone one step further and moved the tom hits to separate low, mid, and high tom tracks to give me further control. So that's how to quickly slice things up in Logic. Now for a little before and after. I started with this drum track, used Flex to help me quickly slice it up, and then I separated the hits out. And after some additional processing, I turned this into this. And here's how it sounds in context of the full mix. I hope you found this video helpful, and if so, please be sure to like and subscribe, and leave a comment below and let me know how you're using this in your projects. Thanks for watching, and until next time.